Thank you. 49ers are winning 38-13. Cool. I feel secure.
All right. Miracles in 2023, I tell you.
Playoffs next week, from the Live at Keystone record. I was there. Where were you? No, I was only there one night. They did it two nights. I had to go to school. And I had to be, I played on the football team, so we had to, you know, I had to be in the morning classes, so I couldn't stay up late. My dad made me stay. He was actually the guy who videotaped the football games for my high school football team. So that was pretty cool. So we welcome today, you guys, Larry Van, who played with, my daddy, Jerry, with Aunt Ma. Actually, the first time I ever played with him, I was 18 years old, which was almost 50 years ago. No, I'm not gonna lie, I'm 67. It's no joke. I feel every bit of these 67 years. I'm proud that I made it, shit. I tried to fuck myself up, but I couldn't, so I made it. Got hella high. Saw lots of waterfalls on Stinson Beach, you know. When never mind, it's a long story. But anyway, it's Larry Van. It's a Scott Duberman on keyboard. Scoobs. Scooby-Dooby-Doo. Sunshine. Miss Sunshine, Miss Becker, actually. She's Mrs. Becker.
Mrs. Becker.
Johnny Mojo. Dan Eisenberg on keyboard. Hey, you need to come here and you owe me a hug with your Around the World boy self.
This is the Round the Way girl, Lisa Pierre, everyone. I don't think I've seen her in, seems like a year.
So thank you guys for switching up. Even though it didn't rain today, God is good.
Beautiful.
But this is a great place to hang out too. Cypress Garden East.
Beautiful day.
I'm really thankful that all you guys came out, and we thank you for supporting Keystone Revisited. My dad told me when I was a young boy that I'd always be playing this music forever. And I'm like, nah. I'm like, yes. So you were right. You were right. I'll give you that one. But it's a pleasure to play this music. Play with so many great people. And it opened up my life to a lot. You know what I mean? I grew up in Haight-Ashbury. Jerry Garcia first came into my house when I was 13. That's after my grandmother used to make us go to bed at 8 o'clock. And the hippies were still playing in the park, and she called the police on them. But then when he came to my house, then she was like giving him chicken. I'm like, it has changed. The cool thing about that also, too, is that I played with most of the people that I saw back then. I played with the guys in the Starship, played with the guys in the Airplane. I mean, played with Jerry. And I played with everybody in the Dead except Phil. But that's because we both play bass. And Pigpen. Everybody but Phil and Pigpen. What'd you say?
And
I play with Martine. I learned a little bit too much from Martine. That's for the whole nother story. And that'll take like an hour, so. just a great way to grow up. I didn't know that the reason F. Jerry was such a magnet because he was like so normal. You know what I mean? He was so normal. I wouldn't think that everybody just really liked this guy because he played guitar really great, but he was so normal. So, you know, all of I know that he would be blown away by all the people copying his music now, you know?
And your grandma got a different opinion about those hippies after meeting Jerry.
Oh, she did have a different opinion, yeah. No, she made him like to-go bags and everything. He was in. He could vouch for me.
They're broke. Them to-go bags.
They got to-go bags. But anyway, we're going to play some more of this music, and I thank you guys for not knowing where you were going to go and switching up and coming and hanging out, because we really appreciate it. We really like to play music, all of us together. We are Keystone Revisited, and we love it that you guys came out to hang out. And we want to thank Chris for letting us come to his house. It's a cool place. In fact, I'm leaving my amp here so I can come back again. But anyway, you guys enjoy yourself, and we'll continue to play some cool, groovy music.
Yes, right. And can I add to that? This is a warm-up. We are going to be at Sweetwater on January 15th, a week from today.
Oh, yeah,
it's
right.
A 1 p.m. show, so you're getting a little sneak peek. Everybody else has to wait.
Yeah,
but so please tell a friend, come out early, 1 p.m., in and out, and we can take a nap. And we hope to see you there. So thank you for being with us.
Amen.
Today and next Sunday.
As we work.
Your Sunday thing.
Be a completely different show, as you know. Thank you.
Thank you.
Larry Band on the drums, friends.
Larry the Band.
imagine, man, we're all here, we get along, right? Why can't the rest of the world be like that? What's up with that? I'm glad I live in California and not in Florida. I'm just saying. I'm glad that I don't run my house like Congress run their house. Crazy. And they was on nationwide TV almost fist fighting over who's going to be on the Speaker of the House. That's crazy. But anyway, John Lennon had it right. And just imagine, because you know what? People like us, everybody, we're like family. So we're going to make this a better place to live. Right? Yeah. Right. We're going to take a short 5-minute break, and then we're going to come right back and play another hour for you. And but I got to go to the bathroom. No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm just kidding. We're going to take a short break. The sunshine has to leave. So let's give her a hand before she goes. She's got to go to a family dinner. We don't care if she's bailing on us. We don't care.
I'll see you in a week at Sweetwater.
I'll see you in a week at Sweetwater. Here we go. Thank you, guys. Give yourselves a round of applause. And give yourself a round of tips. That would be great. How you doing?
Five more.
Happy birthday.